This is the news, for I'm on my head again.